right? That's a four-wheel drive. The first gear is going to be into reverse. Second gear. Reverse in second gear. That's third gear. First gear reverse. And fourth gear. And reverse in fourth gear. There's no leaks anywhere on it. I seen a little bit of rust underneath the fender wheels. That's the only rust I've seen on anything on it. That's a very nice machine.